cuts the line. But if they come for me, yeah, I'm gonna have to defend myself.
As you should.
Yeah.
And that's the problem. Look, you're not gonna like this, but there's too much at stake, and I can't afford this going sideways, so I am gonna bar you from ringside. Listen, I need you to trust me here, okay? You will have your opportunity once that match is over to challenge the winner face to face.
Oh, like last time? Because I should trust you, right?
The problem here is I can understand both of